A group of Marseille fans ran riot through the streets of Groningen in the Netherlands before their Europa League match. As you can see, they're chanting about their club and laughing while they destroy an outdoor cafe. What a disgraceful display. There are a lot of ways to support your club on the road. This, however, is not one of them.